Welcome back. The Children's Museum of Indianapolis calls it one of the sweetest days of the year, the beginning of the installation of the chocolate slide. Well, it's not really made of chocolate, but it sure looks like it. The installation takes a couple of days. Kids and adults will be able to zoom down the slide that looks like a river of chocolate starting on Saturday. It'll be open through April 14th. It's like real life Willy Wonka.
You want to get chocolate at the bottom of it.
Absolutely.
Right. Or